Hello Hungry Fam, my name is Akansha and welcome to our channel. We are starting a new Instagram hack testing series on YouTube Shorts. So today I'm going to test the viral deep fried milk hack and check if it's real or fake. In a pan, add 1 cup of coconut milk, 1/4 cup milk, 3 tablespoon corn flour, 3 tablespoon sugar and mix. It becomes lumpy very fast and it's hard to whisk it out smooth. Let it cool down, then transfer it into a square mold. Refrigerate for 1 hour, demold it and cut into rectangular stick, coated with cornstarch, egg wash and breadcrumb. Deep fry till it's golden brown. Okay, doesn't look same at all. The texture was very weird. Though the taste was decent, the coconut flavor was very intense. So for me, this hack was busted and I'm going to rate it a 4/10. Let me know if you enjoyed this series. I would love to make more shorts on it.